Do you know why aluminium oxide is called amphoteric oxide? Because it reacts with both acids and bases to form salts. Let us know how. Acting as an acid with a base and a base with an acid, neutralizing the other and producing a salt. Al2O3 plus HCl gives AlCl3 plus H2O. Acts as a base here. Al2O3 plus NaOH gives NaAlO2 plus H2O. Acts as an acid here. To know more, download Bode Plus now.